Hello friends, my name is Sunny and today we are going to discuss one of the system design problems. So the problem is how to design seat booking in websites like Bookmyshow. So the main focus in this video will be on the seat integrity, that how will you ensure that one seat is allocated to one user only. Now on the UI, how the Bookmyshow handles this thing. First of all, I would like to show you that. So we'll go to Bookmyshow and I'm logged in with my user here. So I'm logged in with Sunny and I've selected one of the shows of Gully Boy on 13th 8 PM show. When I click on that, I say, for example, accept, and I'll select one seat, for example, H3 I've selected. And now with another user, I've logged in on other browser with another user named guest, and the same show I'm selecting. So here also I'm selecting the same seat called H3. Now if I click on, say, pay here, and on the same I'll click on pay for the second user, you'll see that for one user named Sunny, this payment screen appears, but for the second user it is showing that something is not right. These seats. So on the UI part, as this seat is already occupied by this guy Sunny, so the second user will get this message called that something is not right. So this is how they are handling it on the UI. Now I'll show you that how they achieve this thing, how they have implemented this thing on the backend. So the deployment architecture of the Bookmyshow could be like, they have multiple Tomcat servers running. So one of the Tomcat is running here and one of the Tomcat is running here, and there are two clients, say C1 is one user and C2 is another user. So first of all, C1 tries to book a seat. So it issues some HTTP request to Tomcat 1 to book a seat, and C2 also issues one of the HTTP requests through browsers to book a seat, and it goes to Tomcat 2. If they would have been gone to the same server, suppose in the case wherein Bookmyshow has only one Tomcat server, the another Tomcat server is not there, for example, they are only running with one Tomcat server, then this problem could have been handled by, I mean, Java's synchronized APIs, wherein you can take the lock on one seat and the other user, if tries to take lock on that particular seat, so it will fail and the message will be shown to the user that, boss, this seat is not available to you. But in this case, when there are two Tomcat server and it's a distributed architecture, and you have one request on one Tomcat, another request on another Tomcat. Now, how will you handle the scenario in this case? You have one database that is common between these two Tomcat servers. Okay. Now, what you can do is, when two users are trying to book the same seat, so you can have a pre-booking table. So I have designed one of the tables called pre-booking table. So before your actual booking, wherein you are making some payments and all, you have some pre-booking table wherein you need to make an entry with your, so this is a schema of the table, that is theater ID, that contains theater ID, the show ID of that in that theater, and the seat ID in that particular show ID, and the user ID which is trying to book that particular seat. Suppose there are two users, user 1 and user 2. Now, if user 1 and 2 both are trying to book the same seats, and when they issue the HTTP request through Tomcat servers, through different Tomcat servers, so one is trying to make that entry in that table with, say, 2151. So now what you can do is, you can create a unique constraint on this table on these three columns. So you have a unique constraint on theater ID, show ID, and seat ID. So two requests are coming to make an entry with in this table with 2151 and then 2152. So either one of the request will succeed. So for example, if this request gets succeeded, so this request will get failed. And if the second request get failed, so you will get some unique constraint violation exception. So on this exception, you can show the message to the user 2 that boss, this seat number 5 has already been booked by somebody else, and you can choose another seat. So this is how, the booking sites like Bookmyshow and Make My Trip ensure that one seat is being booked by only one user. Thank you very much.